Good boy. So I'm going to bring him in to hip flexion, stifle flexion, and heart flexion. My hand is supporting his knee. As I bring him in. And as I extend out, my lower hand is supporting the leg. The top hand is doing the work. I'm going to bring him into hip extension. I have my leg placed on his lower back to support his back while I'm doing it. So that way I can support his leg. Good boy. Hip flexion, stifle flexion, heart flexion. And hip extension. Good boy. Is that all good, buddy? Good job.